In this example, we are required to find the ratio of de Broglie wavelength of a proton and an alpha particle, which are accelerated through same potential difference. In this situation here, we can see that for a potential difference equals to V, the kinetic energy gain by charge Q is this. We know this kinetic energy, we can write it as QV. Now, momentum of the particle or momentum of this charge now can be written as P is equals to root of 2ME. This is the relation in the kinetic energy and momentum of the particle. And if we calculate the de Broglie wavelength of this particle or this charge, we can simply write the lambda as H by P, which can be written as H over root 2ME. This is the de Broglie wavelength of a charge particle, which is accelerated with the potential difference V. So this can be written as H by root 2MQV. Now in this situation, if we calculate for a proton, in this situation, we can write lambda of proton, de Broglie wavelength of proton, we can write as H over root of twice of mass of proton multiplied by charge of proton and the potential difference V. And if we talk for an alpha particle, lambda alpha can be given as H over root of twice of mass of alpha particle, charge of alpha particle multiplied by V. And from this expression, we can calculate the ratio of de Broglie wavelength of proton and alpha particle, which is required to be obtained in the problem. On simplifying, we are getting it as equals to m alpha q alpha divided by mp qp, as it is given that these are accelerated by same potential difference. So here V gets cancelled out. So in this situation, lambda p by lambda alpha, we can write as root of, we can write that the mass of alpha particle is 4 times that of the proton. So m alpha by mp we can write as 4 by 1 multiplied by charge of alpha is twice that of the proton. It can be written as 2 by 1. So here the result we are getting is 2 root 2. That will be the answer to this problem.